Hello everybody, this is Bryan, Blackner here. Welcome back to Let's Play One Glazed. And today, in this episode, we're gonna go through the Spatial Sea. Now that we have the dive, we can finally make our way to Darkwood Town. Alright, what's the point of that? What's the point of that in that? Okay, that was just pointless. Okay, what's the point of that? No point in doing that either. What's the point in them being there if there's nothing there? You know? Whatever, let's just grab this trainer. Okay. This is where I might need the move. I guess we're here. All right, we're going to keep going. All Alright, let's keep going. What's over here? Hold on, folks, I'm a little lost. Okay, we got full restore. Come on, game. Trying to figure out where we need to go. What's over here? Okay, that was pointless. Okay, let's go over here. Oh, we get TM29 psychic. Excuse me. Alright, okay, let's get out of here. Sorry you had to see this again, but I'm just trying to figure this out. Let's take out this guy. Do I have any PP ups? No, I don't. Let's battle this guy. Ooh. You know what I don't understand? Superpowers is a fighting type move. Here's why I don't understand. Why the fuck can Infernape cannot learn superpower? Why the fuck not? It's a fighting type Pokemon. That's bullshit, man. Oh, that's something I don't fucking understand. That's a bunch of shit. Glazed. Alright, let's take out this guy. I think that way to the left leads is the way out. So I just want to get that black belt we just got in first. Then we can head out. Okay, this is Darkwood Town, guys. Alright, let's battle this guy. Then I'll end the episode. We'll buy this guy real quick now in the episode. Sure did, dude. All Alright, we get HM7 waterfall. Yeah, I want to battle this way before we end the episode. Oh, no. I'm not accepting that. Thank you. You know I don't accept that. Thank you. Yeah, but I'm not gonna use it. We're not gonna challenge the gym to the next episode. Alright guys, that's all for this episode of Let's Play Pokemon Glazed. In the next episode, we're going to challenge Gym Leader Tyson's Bryan Blackner. I'd like to thank you guys for watching, and I'll see you guys next time.